From now on.
Hey, you did make it worth my while.
No way! I'm leaving!
Okay.
off!
Sing that song. Do that. Do that. In town, we straight 5 miles long. Do that. came down with my hat caving. Do that, do that. Go back home with a pocket full of pain. Do that thing. Gonna run all night.
Hey, Brad, can you arrange a covert evac for an obscure scientist?
That would be my pleasure. In the meantime, sure he was. Let me sort out the evac. Park out.
Asshole. Obscure sent a detachment to you. I am definitely not conspiring with a paramilitary group. Not doing that, Vic.
It's not what I'm doing.
And I'm not torturing a woman for a quote while a bunch of trigger-happy jarheads guard the door. I'm not doing that either.
That's not what I'm
doing.
Shut up!
It's not what I'm doing.
What are you doing? Because I'm having a hard time seeing it.
I am trying to figure out who these soldiers are working for, how the outbreak began, and what these assholes did.
You sold out Hammond and her people. They almost got killed. Do you know that? Are you aware of that?
The commander issued a no-kill order, and then Tom's people attacked first.
And you believe that? How fucking naive are you?
Hello?
Got it? No, I know what this is about. You're trying to get the big story, right? The big scoop.
This is what this is all about for you, isn't it? Just take what you want and cash the check.
Get out of here, rookie.
Poacher. That's all you'll ever be.